looking for you.
Wait, Tessa's next? Fuck, dude. I don't think I'm ready for this one, chat.
Thank you both for standing here.
Of course.
Do you mind if I have the room?
Definitely.
Thank you.
I'll be over here.
Dad. I don't really know what to say. I've been sitting over there trying to think. And I just can't think of anything that is gonna come out right or make sense or just be adequate.
Jesus, this one's heavy. Woo!
Nothing I say is gonna matter in the long run. Because it's not gonna bring you back. And that's all I want. I don't know what to do. You were always there. Anytime I needed you, and you always said you were a deadbeat, but that's not true at all.
Oh my God.
If there was anybody in my life that was always there, especially when I needed the help, it was you. Even when I broke up with Kiki, or when I was struggling with pain, you've been there since the beginning. And I don't know where to go from here.
Oh my God, dude, I need some tissues.
I wish I'd been there. Because maybe I could have done something or stopped it or anything other than what
depends
I did.
Depends on the,
Because I did nothing. I love you, Chad.
Yeah, but like, just because I can doesn't mean I should.
And the last thing that you actually said to me was that. And I'm really glad I said it back when I did.
Oh my God, I did say I love you, Tessa, today. This is so heartbreaking, holy shit.
And I don't care what anyone else has to say. You were a good person. You you did dumb stuff here and there, but I know you were trying. I wish I knew what to do. I don't really have anybody right now. I know I have some friends, but...
Curse one, I got right along. Oh my god, you're right.
This, my life's been falling apart for months.
Oh no!
Very many people who asked me what was wrong or how they could help. And the other truth of that is, I don't know if anyone can help me. All I want to do right now is go out and hurt the people that did this.
Holy shit.
You were one of the people that stopped me from doing it.
What? Oh my god! No!
I love you, Dad.
No way! No way! That just happened! I had no idea that the bass was the reason why... Oh my god, dude. Man, this perma's been worth it. If what Tessa says is true, this perma was worth it.